On behalf of the entire medical community, I would just like to say thank you, Walla Walla. Your commitment to staying home and staying safe is making a difference. It's working. You are the reason that we are flattening the curve. We know it's not easy, and we know we still have a ways to go, but your efforts are the reason that we are able to be here to provide care for you, and we are there for you.
And our community's response to the COVID-19 outbreak is really dependent on collaboration. It's collaboration between city, county, healthcare, business, and other industry partners that really make our response that much more meaningful and aligned.
A big thank you, Walla Walla, for keeping our businesses open and keeping them safe.
I would like to thank the entire Walla Walla community for their overwhelming support for our Valley schools and students during these incredibly difficult times. Your partnership has ensured our students remain engaged in their learning, connected with their teachers and each other, and hopeful and optimistic for their futures and what's to come.
I'd like to thank all the firefighters, paramedics, EMTs, and the entire medical community for all they've done through these trying times. Thank you, Walla Walla, for your support of our community through the many donations of masks, hand sanitizers, and disinfecting supplies. Without your help, we would not have been able to do this.
I would like to thank all the behavioral health professionals out there who are changing their business models to ensure that even with physical distance, we are still staying socially connected.
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank all of the residents of Walla Walla County for adapting to this temporary way of life, the stay home, stay healthy. I know many of you have had to flex your schedules or work from home, but because you have been willing to do that, you have been able to help Walla Walla County keep the COVID-19 virus in check.
A special thank you to our spiritual community. We appreciate you closing physical spaces and keeping the spiritual connections alive and well through virtual services, volunteer coordinations, and giving.
On behalf of College Place Public Schools, I want to thank the greater College Place community for the partnership with us as we have worked through our school closure through the remainder of the year. From Mayor Hernandez and her team to our community of parents and citizens who are continuing to educate our kids, thanks for your great teamwork, and we will see you on the other side of this pandemic.
So I just want to thank the community of College Place and the greater Walla Walla Valley for being so supportive during this really difficult time for everybody. I want to thank you for your social distancing to make a safer environment for yourselves and for me and my officers. I want to also remind you that the College Place Police Department is out there serving our community day and night, and we will continue to do that even through this very difficult time.
From the heroic actions of our healthcare workers to the essential employees who keep things running, we've been able to get takeout from some of our favorite restaurants on Friday evenings and find most of what we need during our weekly grocery store trips. I'm so appreciative and can't wait to welcome the Walla Walla community back to our campus when this is all over. Take good care.
I'd like to thank the citizens of Walla Walla County for continuing to abide by the restrictions and the advice given by the Community Health Department and continuing to make our county safe and viable for everyone.
I want to thank the medical community, doctors and nurses who daily literally put themselves at risk. Everyone has pulled together, and we hope that eventually we emerge from this as healthy as we were before. But to all who have participated in assisting to deal with the pandemic crisis, I say thank you very much.
I've been a nurse for over 30 years, and throughout those 30 years, healthcare has been called into action on a lot of things like AIDS and HIV and Ebola. The beautiful difference this time, the amazing beautiful difference, is that our community has risen and is in the battle with us. What you are doing by staying home and staying away from each other has done what we have hoped for, which is to flatten the curve. The other amazing thing you have done is this outpouring of gifts like we could have never imagined. We have had people make us masks. We have had businesses donate their personal protective equipment. So I would just say to you, it is a blessing to serve in this community. It is a blessing to partner with you to fight against this coronavirus, the COVID-19. And I know in the end, we're gonna beat it because of your efforts. Thank you, Walla Walla. Let's keep working hard to keep Walla Walla well.